So my experience at Hancock was great. It gave me the opportunity to network with other students. Thanks to MESA, I was able to meet other students who had the same goal as me and who had the same struggle. And by working with those students, I was able to gain teamwork skills that I can use right now in my classroom. Also, thanks to Hancock, I was able to do an internship with UCSB in physics, and that was a great experience and a very unique experience that also gave me a heads up on college. So attending UCSB in the summer was great. One of the obstacles that I had was, since I was the first in my family to attend college, it was difficult for me to know the process of getting to a four-year college. So that was one of the things that I had to do, just do a lot of research and ask a lot of questions, ask counselors about what I needed to do. Another obstacle that I had was managing my time. I had to do my homework, and I also had to take care of my siblings since I was the oldest of the girls. And managing both of those was difficult for me, but managing my time and perseverance is what helped me to accomplish my goals. And I kept reminding myself that my goal was to get a college degree. A piece of advice that I will give to students is to never give up on your dreams. Through hard work, perseverance, and dedication, everything is possible. My dream was to become a math teacher, and even though it wasn't easy, I was able to accomplish it. So don't give up, and always work hard to accomplish your goals and dreams in life.